si va, va.
Live from WBUC Studios, I'm Corbin Duke.
And I'm Austin Boland, bringing you the Gulf High Morning News for Wednesday, January 22nd, 2014.
Lunch for today will be a choice of PB&J sandwich, Lou Over Parfait, nachos and cheese, or turkey wrap.
There will be a package drive running from today to February 1st. All items collected will be sent to troops overseas. The collection rooms will be in all the history classrooms. See your history teacher for a complete list of items accepted.
It's that time of year again. Prom has arrived and tickets will go on sale this Friday. Buy them for $45. The closer to prom, the higher the price. So get yours today.
The tardy-table process is now in effect, so make sure you are on time to your classes or have pass from teacher to get into class without being tardy. I'm late.
One.
Oh man, now I have to go to the tardy table.
You tardy?
Yeah.
Put your student number in, please.
Night school starts January 29th from 2 to 4 p.m. every Monday and Wednesday until May 12th. See guidance for more information.
If you are interested in attending Marchman Technical Education Center for 2014 through 2015 school year, you will need to attend an informational session on Thursday, January 30th in the Media Center. Students need to sign up at guidance to obtain a pass.
Defending district champion girls basketball team will hold senior night this Friday at 6 p.m. Please come support the Lady Bucks.
Pasco County Libraries is having their annual Battle of the Bands and are looking for local bands to participate. Prizes include professional recording time, $1,000 cash, and a professionally filmed and edited music video. If more information, contact the Centennial Park Library on Mook Road.
Who wants to play some kickball? Check this out.
Hi, I'm Abby.
I'm Madison.
And I'm Aldo.
And I'm hosting a charity kickball tournament for the Susan G. Komen Foundation on February 1st. It'll be held on the Gulf High softball and baseball fields.
Teams need to be made up of 8 to 11 people. The early registration fee for a team is $50 and late registration is $75. Keep in mind, if you register early and you have 10 people, it's only $5 a person.
Pick up release forms at lunch. You need to have a release form to play. Everything, fees, and release forms are due on Wednesday, January 29th. If you would like to play but don't have a team, come see us and we'll work something out.
The word of the day is omnipotent, which means all-powerful, as in he liked to think he was omnipotent manager, but he really had very little control over anything.
That's all for our news.
Have a great day, Gulf High.